9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. We have liftoff.
Plus 30 seconds, Starship 10 has liftoff. It's headed to 10 kilometers. On its test flight from Boca Chica, Cameron County, Texas. Plus 2 minutes, we're getting ready to transition from 3 engines to 2 engines, by the way, on Starship. We should have planned to have attention. Switch over to the header tank for the engine. I'm gonna come back up when the 10 kilometers are about 6 seconds. Coming up on T plus 4 minutes, we're at 10 kilometers, we've gone into the hover, we're still being powered by the single reactor engine. Seconds. We're down below 2 kilometers. We're preparing to light the three reactor engines to begin the flip sequence. We're coming in with landing on the landing pad in Boca Chica.